Two South Korean cyclists are on a pit stop in Tulsa on their journey across the United States. Jake Lee and Min Lee are biking from Santa Monica, California to Chicago to raise awareness for their Korean island of Dakdo. They plan to make the more than 2,000-mile trip in 70 days, but they're actually 10 days ahead of schedule despite tough conditions on the road.
Hi, this is Jake from South Korea. I ride a bicycle from California to Chicago, and I visit Madison because I had really good memory here. Well, I was a varsity student when I was 21. Well, in 2012, I had such a good time that's why I come back here. And, you know, my project is let the people know about the Dakdo. Yeah, you know, I'm here, the mean is I made it. I made my journey well, so I'm so glad to be here. And yeah, the journey was successful. It's my second time to be in Madison. Well, I had a really good time here in 2012. I had a really good class and I met many good teachers here and hang out with my friend. Well, some of my friends stay here, go to MATC or UW, and I choose to come here to hang out with my friend because I haven't met them for 4 years. So I'm so glad to meet my friends. And yeah, I love Madison. Yeah, it's my second hometown. Well, I came here by bicycle from California to Chicago, and it takes 50 days, and it's about 2,500 miles. It was really hard to ride a bicycle, you know, but I made it. I'm so glad to be here. Yeah.